Hi, Miss Cameron, what are you up to?
Hi, Miss Barlett. I'm counting the number of kilometers that I can walk or run in my house. I'm trying to run all the way across Canada. Did you know that Canada is 7,366 kilometers wide? I could really use some help.
Hi, Miss Shalopiak, what are you doing?
Wow. Sadie and I are just counting how many kilometers that we can walk and jog around our neighborhood. This is a lot of fun, eh, Sadie? Well, we'd love to get across Canada, but that's a long way to go. Maybe we should start a kilometer club.
What a great idea! Please join us for our 7,366 kilometer virtual run across Canada. From St. John's, Newfoundland to Tofino, BC, we encourage you to get out running and walking. This challenge can happen indoors, where you can map out a 50-meter route in your home and complete it 20 times to reach 1 kilometer, or it can happen outdoors, where you map out a full or partial kilometer and try to see if you can challenge that.
In order to track our progress, we will be using a junior school Google form. You will be able to fill in the number of kilometers you complete either each week or at the end of each day. If your family members decide to join you on the walk or run, please be sure to include their kilometers as well. And now for the best part. This will be a Havergal College Junior School House Challenge. At the end of each week, we will post a graph that shows which house completed the most kilometers.
If you decide to participate in the Kilometer Club, remember a few important things. Make sure that you walk with your parents to plan a safe route. Dress appropriately for the activity and the weather. Set a personal goal for yourself. With the beautiful weather on its way, don't forget your sun protection. And remember about social distancing. This is an optional co-curricular activity, and we're excited to see the strength of our junior school in motion.
Each week, we will post the number of kilometers we have. Oh, 1 second, I've got a phone call coming in. Hello? Yes? Oh, that's a great idea. I'll tell them now. Yeah, that was BSS Branksome and St. Clement School calling. They're going to join us so we can work in partnership to get across Canada faster. What a great idea. Each week we will post the distances all 4 schools have traveled, how far across Canada we've gone, and also which house has completed the most kilometers. If your family member joins you, you can add the number of kilometers that they do. They are now representing your schoolhouse too. We will post this on the well-being page, so look for the link on your class page and the class Zoom schedule. We welcome you to the Kilometer Club. Now let's get moving.